Okay, so she did. She was very gracious.
Yeah, maybe corn pulled the wrong word. It's only when they're 100 down.
It's not when you end up 100 down. It's not.
Okay, I hear her tone. I see what's going down here. You think I'm some kind of a problem? Well, for the record, Martha came on to me.
All right. Okay, this is not going as well as we had hoped. Don't know how it could without my magic pearls.
Okay, look, I get that you're not going to let us up there, and I don't blame you. What was this one talking about magic? But just so you know, we are not lying. It happened. And after we hunted her down, because yeah, you got us on that, we did. Martha told us she liked our entrepreneurial drive.
Well, that does sound like Martha. Okay, I'll send these up. Have a seat.
Thank you so much. And here, please take one, just so you can see for yourself why Martha asked for our card.
Well, I was going to get a cupcake from that cute machine downstairs later.
Oh, don't. I heard someone found something nasty in that in about an hour.
This is our beer batter maple bacon spring break cupcake.
Mmm. I feel why I'm on the...
Oh! What the? I cracked my tooth! What is that? Is it glass?
No, it's a pearl. I'm so sorry.
Sorry? You're sorry? I've been wearing Invisalign for 11 months.
Well, there goes our big break.
Never would have happened if I had my necklace. The one with the lucky pearl that broke into the batter and that woman just spit into her hand mixed with saliva and blood, that lucky necklace? Yes. Might as well face it. You and I are on our own, and not just because of Martha either, because there is no such thing as good luck. Never seen it. And all lucky charms are stupid, except for the lucky charms, which are magically delicious.
Look at it over there. Gay R2-D2 just laughing at us. You were right, Max. You and I are on our own. We're just a little startup cupcake company in a hard, hard world. We gotta take matters into our own hands. Cover me.
Wait,
don't do it now. The door is right here.
Hey, you! Stop that! What kind of
face-to-face
a cupcake machine?
Okay, stop, Lawson. You know you only tagged the wall, right?
Yes, I have no luck.
No one has any luck. With the possible exception of Lindsay Lohan's lawyer.
Look, it's Martha! She's getting in that car! Give me the cupcake. I'm going after her before she talks to that lady whose mouth we broke.
Max! Don't jiggle the cupcake!
Don't worry!
Broken bones. Which is surprising because when I was a kid, we couldn't afford milk. Actually, the only